operate an emergency. If you need to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide, leaning forward, with your hands on your knees.
United for another first for Qantas in the flying art of Winella Dreaming. You can read more about what we're doing today in your Qantas magazine, located in your seat pocket. It's time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you've missed anything, it's on your safety card, also in your seat pocket.
Your crew are here to help, so please follow your instructions at all times.
Whether you're starting your journey or heading home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for showing respect to each other and our crews. And thank you for your loyalty.
Thank you for your support.
And thank you for your attention. Have a great one.
Thank you. remain in your seat as much as possible for the duration of the flight. Please do not change seats. No more than two customers should queue in the aisle for the lavatories. Galley areas are to be avoided. Where possible, please maintain a distance between yourself and other customers and our cabin crew. If you're seated between rows 4 and 30, there are two toilets located at the rear of the aircraft. For your safety, we do not allow anybody, including children or infants, to sleep on the floor. Your face mask must be worn at all times during the flight. You may remove it for a short period to eat or drink. Once you've finished eating or drinking, please remember to pop your mask back on, covering both your nose and mouth. Our in-flight Wi-Fi is now available for your use. I'll play a video that shows you how to connect. Once again, welcome on board this short journey to Sydney, approximately 55 minutes flight time.